What's up, Hot Wheels fans? Today I'm doing a double review of the Hot Wheels Sting Rod and the Sting Rod 2. Alright, let me get these open up and I'll give you a closer look. Alright, so first up is the Sting Rod. I'll give you a quick 360. Alright, this thing has a cool sculpt on it. Not crazy about the colors. These yellows or this kind of gold yellow, greenish yellow. I mean, the green on the car itself is cool, and the printing is really cool. But the sculpt itself is, I love it. You know, you got the machine guns right here on the hood. Also on the side, both sides actually. And freaking missiles on the back. I love battle racing. Any kind of battle cars. I love that kind of thing. And this is cool how it's a raised. Cool. You know, you got the window shields and the little opening hatch right. I mean, well, it doesn't actually open, but the hatch right there. Very cool. You know, the printing really shows, you know, this mold is from like 1988, so it is an older mold, but the printing really updates it. You can tell it's, you know, from the 2000s. And of course by the wheels, you know, you got these huge rims. If this was like a real car, what would those be, like freaking 40 inch rims or something? That's crazy. So yeah, really cool. This thing does swivel up and down. Other than that, really cool car. Really great battle racing car you've got right there. You know, it's highly armed and, you know, it's raised, so you can just run right over stuff. Alright. Next we have the Sting Rod 2. I'll give you a quick 360. Alright, so where to begin? The mold on this is really cool. You can see where it takes its inspiration from the original Sting Rod, but it's more futuristic, it's more streamlined, and it's still made for off-road, but it's not as raised. This one also has some really cool printing on it. I don't know if you can see the details, but it's got some really tiny detailed printing on there. Okay, this thing is highly armed also. It's got machine guns on coming out of the hood. It's got missiles on the sides. It's got the big ass missile launcher on the back, which also, like the original Sting Rod, swivels up and down. The cockpit is really cool. It's got a windshield, but the dash right there is like reinforced, and the driver's seat is centered, so that's really cool. You know, really meant as a battle machine, so to speak, and not, you know, anything you'd be taking passengers in. Back to the armament. It also has missiles underneath. How cool is that? How crazy is that? You know, it's kind of like they come down, shoot, and fly right past it. And it's got this, what do you call it? What would you call this? Oh man, the word escapes me. But like a blade from, man, I can't, you know, forgive me. I'm pretty retarded right now. I can't remember what you'd call these things. But this thing would spin like a saw. Oh man, what do you call those freaking things? Anyway, it's got like a saw blade right there. You can imagine maybe it would like come out, or maybe that would even shoot out. And then it looks like where there would be headlights, you know, those may also be guns of some sort. So yeah, Sting Rod and Sting Rod 2. This makes a great pair of battle vehicles. Very cool if you're into that sort of thing. You know, not realistic at all. Very, you know, sci fantasy. But really cool battle vehicles. Yeah. There you have it. Stingrod and Stingrod 2. Alright, so I forgot to look at the card backs on these. And the Stingrod has a little bio card right here. Born 1987, designer Hot Wheels, birthplace El Segundo, California, USA. And it says its specialty, with armor plating and missile launchers mounted on all sides, this beast is always battle ready. And you know, it's got its little ratings right here. Horsepower 350, speed 135, acceleration 0 to 60 in 8.5 seconds. So yeah, that's the original Stingrod. And then for the Stingrod 2, born 2010, so this is really brand new. So that's over 20 years. That's over 20 years apart, the Stingrod and Stingrod 2. Birthplace, El Segundo, California, designer Hot Wheels, and specialty, there's the word, saw blade. Did I say that? I don't remember if I said that or not, or what I was calling that thing. Anyway, specialty, with a saw blade in the rear, armor plating, and missile launchers mounted on all sides, this beast is always battle ready. So pretty cool. It's funny how they both say, this beast is always battle ready. Pretty cool. So once again, Stingrod and Stingrod 2. Very cool.